Cole from the FLORENCE.
Coli Cole on the beat, man. Free Flow Fridays. Let's get into this thing. Look, man, let the beat build. Been walking with Jesus for years and I get tired. Imagine how his feet feel. You can't tell me he's fake. I know that he's real. I know that he sees me and he's the one that gives me peace real. I let him control the wheel. Man, don't get me started, cause a lot of y'all want him to move in you. Meanwhile, he don't know who you are. So tell me, child, where's your heart at? Cause God needs that before he can get started. It may be roaming around in bed with multiple girls. It may be inside your phone, you living in different worlds. Most times we trying to fill voids with different temporary ploys, when all along we cannot be strong without the one we avoid, Jesus. But changing makes us too uncomfortable. Some rather be incomplete than step outside their comfort zone. And I understand it can be scary, but please know that the fruit you reap is all dependent on the seed sown. When I come against the beast, I go beast mode. Get on my knees for all my friends and all my kinfolk. Pray they be free from iniquity, let they sin go. And change their ways every day that they get another go. Hold on, let's switch up the flow. Remember, I was down, I trusted God even when money low. My money ain't low no more. Sometimes he'll put you through tests to see how far your trust'll go. Just trust him, bro. All them problems you got, he got under control. A lot of times I look for signs that he put right under my nose. Wanted God to confirm things he already provided for. Said that I was waiting on his timing. But if I'll be honest, looking back, my faith was dead because there was no work alongside it. My bars are too cold in this current climate. They've been all along. The difference now is that I exercise it. I've been flying cause it's runway season. G-O-D my pilot, can't disguise it. If you see me winning, know that he's behind it. Please be cautious if you run up on me. Know that he is watching. See the optics taking pictures while I swing like Peter Parker. This my moment. If I don't start now, then when am I gonna start it? Had to pivot, then I dunked the ball like I was Michael Jordan. Keep recording where I'm in. I can't compare to where I'm going. Keep on flowing. I've been in that mode. Might as well keep on doing what I'm doing. If you got a goal, then go pursue it. Put my life into this music. Lyrics might just make you nauseous cause they too sick. Pushing out the lies that's in my mind just like a toothpick. Pushes out all the grime that's stuck inside the gap between my teeth. I'm gapping all the people that made fun of me when I told them my name was Coli Cole and they said it sound like E. Coli. Guess it's hard to admit my flow hot, but it's okay. Insecurity shows in myriads of ways. Pay attention, listen, when they dissing, that just means that my Holy Spirit is disrupting something inside their system. Gotta make sure that I glisten, gotta make sure that I'm clean. I guard my heart, I can't consume everything inside the media light. Yeah, that beat is hard, but ask yourself, is God pleased? Man, please, different scenes from a movie, different lines from a song will have you reconsider wisdom that you once believed was wrong. Now your sensitivity going away. You start to gain affection for vices inside of graves that leading you astray. Don't fall for that. The enemy set traps trying to keep you back. But the Lord is calling. Are you going to call him back? Man, bring the beat back. I'm done. Free Flow Fridays. Coli Cole on the beat, man. I'm done playing them games, man. God is really doing this thing, bro. When you plant the seed and you nourish it, after a while you start to see the fruit.